same shit, man.
What was your 60?
2.4.
Yeah, but it wasn't as bad as that. You crept 126 that run.
Yeah.
See if you can get in line.
I know what to expect now. I know what to expect a lot better now. I think I'll do better this time because, like, whenever it started spinning, it was just, like, fucking weird. Like, I wasn't expecting it to spin, but last time I was at the track, it didn't spin for shit. It just fucking hooked. It's, like, fucking spinning its ass off. I short-shifted second.
No, you need to stay in it until you feel the front end
come
down.
I like, panic and change gears.
Feel until that front end come down on you, then that's at the true vehicle speed. The gang second.
That fucking 5.0, the red 5.0, I fucking caught him and raped him. Like, I pulled like two cars on him at the end.
Turn it off.
This fucking feels nasty in comparison to last time. Like in night and day difference. Last time I ran it, it fucking didn't feel anywhere near this nice.
Off the trunk.
All right.